Here's how to replace a fluorescent tube light. First, take off the casing by lifting away the end of the fitting, which holds it in place. Lean the casing carefully against a wall and out of the way. Next, remove the tube. Gently twist it 90 degrees to release it. Put the old bulb to one side and get your new one. To fix it in place, put the short metal prongs in the holes and twist the bulb gently through 90 degrees. Now, put the casing back on. Finally, test the light to see if it's working.